What would you say if I told you that this man in the photo was president for only 45 minutes? After Mexican President Fransisco Madero was overthrown in a military coup in 1913, Pedro Lascurain was appointed as his replacement for 45 minutes. This makes Pedro Lascurain the president with the shortest tenure in history.